All right. Got my condenser finally built. All soldered in. Only thing I left to have to do is the water connections. Can't complain about the soldering. I don't know, whoever did that must have been pretty good at it in a past life.